Morris to take the free kick now on the right hand side after Burnell was tripped by Hayes. There's a powerful header and it's only just wide again, Bayliss.